One, two, three.
Sure.
We're getting ready to do a test.
And make it short and sweet.
And we're going to make it short and sweet.
And don't pass the mic.
How's the level on that, Steve? The level okay?
Here's the top of the show. This program, Bob, is being presented by Abramowitz Matzo Ball Soup.
Put the mic on the towel.
On behalf of the Jewish Federation.
Give me the other mic also.
Okay.
I'm going to use the other one too. Ladies and gentlemen. They can't hear out of this.
It goes in and out. Sorry, hold it. It'll push it in.
Ladies and gentlemen, could you please hold it down for a second?
Could we keep it quiet in the gallery for just a couple of minutes? We're going to do a little tape here.
Ladies and gentlemen, while we're holding the finals of this professional doubles handball tournament, which is the third one that we've held, it seems only fitting that at the Yankee Stadium of handball, the University of Texas Amphitheater, that we pay some sort of tribute to Bob Kendler, the gentleman who has been responsible for everything that handball and racquetball is today. And right now, Bob is fighting a very, very serious battle. He's had some partial recoveries. He's been very ill. And we just like to take this opportunity for all of us to wish him a speedy and complete recovery this time. And I think he'd kind of appreciate it if, on the count of three, we could just all say, "Get well, Bob." One, two, three. Get well, Bob! Thanks, Bob.
Well done. That makes you the next president.
Bailey, fellas, pick out the best ball, please.
You want this here, or is this picking it up, or working on it?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the finals of the 1978 Professional Doubles Tournament.
Gentlemen, would you pass that mic up?
In the front court, serving from Chicago, serving from Chicago, Illinois, Terry Buck and Dennis Hoffman.
That's the only mic we have right now.
Okay, can we just put up those little mics?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, you know what?
We can leave it right down there if you like.
From Chicago.
How about right up here?
That's fine.
Gordon Piper.
I think we just...
From Miami, Florida, Fred Lewis.
It's Omni. Picks up all that.
Keep playing until you hear a call. Offensive players only can call a contract.
Paul,
hello?
You hold the mic a little
bit further away. We're ready to play ball. Play ball. Zero. One ball, one over. One serve, zero. I'm sorry. The ball, hit Gordy. The ball hit you. It's a point. The ball hit you. No.
Doesn't matter.
It's a point. The ball hit you, Gordy. That doesn't change the fact that the ball hit you. It's a point. The ball still hit him. He was not hindered. He can't be hindered on the play, Fred. Play ball. Four, serve zero. Four. Serving five. Play one. Record zero. Zero. Serving 7. Is out, 7-1. Block. Right on. serving one. Serving one. One serving nine. line serves three. Thank you. serving 12. First man serving 7, serving 12. The ball was short. out. 12 serving 7. Serving 13. Thank you.
it's 8 points.
Side out. 8 serving 15. 8-15. And outside out. 15 serves 8. And out, 16-8. Troy, frontline football. Appeal. Take two serves. He can appeal the football. Do you know that he appealed the football?
I disagree with the call.
He agrees that Dennis didn't step over the line. Two. that one short. Point serving 8.